Welcome back to another video, man. It's your boy Juanito Papito, a.k.a. Papi Chocolate. You already know who I'm with. Tell him, bro.
Hello, come here. This is your boy, 1800 Racheta.
Yes,
I'm
sir.
Here with Juanito Papito, and it's your boy, Racheta, in this shit.
Man, go ahead. Tell him why you the hottest artist out
why
right
am
now.
Am I the hottest artist?
Yeah.
Ask your mama.
Take out that long to walk, bro.
I ain't know
Anyone
which way I was
give
going.
Me a hug.
Whoa, no touching.
No.
Thank you. I'm too famous with that now.
What's up,
bro? What's up, bro? All right, what you eating at? All right, so do y'all like my outfit or nah, bro?
No. Like, nah, it's all nice, though.
I like light, you know
I like
what
it. I just don't like the shoes, bro.
You don't like my shoes, bro?
Nah.
What's wrong with my shoes?
I feel like you do better.
What's wrong with my shoes?
I feel like you do better, bro.
Man, these are designer, bro. My outfit is for Walmart.
For real?
Yeah.
Kill, okay, I got my four more meals.
Four more meals?
Yeah. Hey, I promise the boy four it's more right. meals. You take a permanent marker, you can f- some shit up, oh God.
They got chicken sandwiches.
Do we look like we vegan though?
Here it is.
I'm
local
not vegan,
to my
but
job,
I'm
Anthony.
Do you smoke?
It's too much.
Do you want? You smoke?
No, I don't smoke, bro.
Oh, damn, what the f***,
okay, what's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your girl, Lex, and your boy, Sebastian. We're back here again with another video. Today, we're at Hip City Vet, DuPont Circle location. Get ready to eat some good vegan food.
What
are you ready?
F-
I'm ready.
On.
Are you ready?
I could cut all that out.
No cuts, no edit. Crispy onions. Tangy barbecue sauce, vegan melted Gouda cheese with the Beyond Meat patty.
Everybody try this.
Cheers.
What do you think? Nah, it's good though. It don't taste like meat, but it's good.
Because it's. Yeah,
it tastes
meat.
Like half meat.
Half meat?
Half meat.
And that's all
you gotta season this shit up. You know, you gotta throw the Hip City sauce on the half meat. You with me?
Half meat. Look at that half meat.
It's a so-so to me. The onions are good. The cheese, I like the cheese a little bit. The meat, even if it's not meat, but it's so-so, bro. It's so-so.
What the hell is he doing?
My man Yoshi killing it though, bro. That's my nigga Yoshi. That's my nigga Yoshi's cousin.
That's Yoshi Jr., bro.
3, 2, 1.
He currently shooting a music video. He don't need no introduction. I already know who he is, bro. Y'all gonna see later, but the camera like down there. I don't know if I'm in frame. Oops, if I did. But yeah, we down here at Georgetown filming his music video and everything. And I'm just gonna be right here cooling, you know what I'm saying? Probably give me some Chick-fil-A, cause y'all already know I love Chick-fil-A.
They're all preset.
Got me in at the air, bro. I feel like I'm about to act real quick. Fuck. I had to take a seat. I just broke my knee. Yeah, I saw that. The chair job, like, just hit me and shit. Why do I have cat hair on my, mic? I'm not editing that part out. I just want to let y'all know. I'm gonna start posting all raw shit. Oh, what the hell? Hell no.
effect. Come on, Juwan. Come and try.
I don't dance.
Come and try.
Bro. I don't dance. I'm behind the camera all come the time. Looks like you need to dance. You
playing with me.
I don't dance. I'm
going to give you a whole tutorial.
You know, and then just tell him not to close the door. It's a...
Damn.
That could work. I'll talk to them. They speak my language.
What's your language, bro?
Chinese.
Yeah. Alright, bro. You make yourself look so Asian going.
Oh, come on, dude. It's weird.
I don't know what you get though.
Just a creative shot. Hello? Somehow.
Hey.
Hello.
Deadass.
What if we get you sitting down and just improvise a dance?
Ooh.
Just weird.
All right, I agree with him.
The thing is that
it ain't weird. It's dance. It's art.
That is not no art.
Watch this. And when you put that shit in slow mo.
Oh no, that's gonna be so gay.
Isn't that gay if I'm doing it to her?
It's not gay if she likes it.
Yes.
Right, it's gay. You have your ass in the air, bro.
In her face.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
No. And then flex the muscles.
So yeah, guys, still at GW. I don't know what to tell y'all. I had a delicious ass milkshake. Y'all already know I love my milkshakes. I'm out now. But I need some Starbucks. What are they doing? But I need some Starbucks because I feel like I'm about to get sick. But y'all know I don't go to Starbucks. I go to this place called Calabas up on you, what's that, Shaw? No promotion, but yeah, it's amazing. They always help me out when I'm feeling sick. So if y'all wanna go there, I'll drop an address in the bio. But yeah. Finish a little dancing. How you feel?
Long shoot.
How you feel, bro?
Getting tired of Ramiro's shit. Did yeah. Real good.
Talk about your dancing skills, bro.
You know the best. They're the elite dancing skills.
Yo, tell them how I crunked on you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yo, I just first ended this man's career.
Nice coming strong.
Bye! Alright, I'm a fault with
you. Alright, bro.